The wisdom of Gandalf is seldom incorrect, and surely enough, the company stumbled across the troll's hoard in this hidden trove of goods stolen from unwary adventurers and raided caravans. Who knew what wonders may be found?
Oh, what a stage!
It's a troll hoard. Be careful what you touch!
Seems a shame just to leave it lying around. Anyone could take it.
Smith among men. These are forged in Gondolin.
by the High Elves in the First Age.
Thank you. Get out of this foul place. Come on, let's go.
Something's coming!
Arm yourselves!
Ah!
Radagast! What on earth are you doing here?
I was looking for you, Gandalf. Something's wrong.
Was that a wolf? Are there wolves out there?
Wolves? No, that is not a wolf.
Work, scouts! Which means an orc pack is not far behind. Being hunted.
Thank you.
The Greenwood is safe, Gandalf. A darkness has fallen over it. But worst are the webs.
Webs? What do you mean?
Spiders, Gandalf.
They came from Dol Guldur.
But the old fortress is abandoned.
No, Gandalf. It is not. A dark power dwells in there. It is the shadow of an ancient horror. One that can summon the spirits of the dead. Necromancer has come.
We have to get out of here.
I'll draw them off.
These are Gundabad wags. They will outrun you.
These are Roscabel rabbits. I'd like to see them try.
Ah!
Ragged and weary from their travels, the company emerged from the hidden pass to find themselves near Rivendell, the last homely house east of the sea. There, they sought counsel from Lord Elrond, one of the few elves who could reveal the secrets of the map they carried.